I think water, I think on the larger scale. The water system from the Gulf up to Canada is all interconnected. I'm Marlon French. I'm the wildlife biologist on Crescent Lake National Wildlife Refuge in Nebraska. It's in the greater Sandhills region. The waterfowl that winter on the Gulf Coast move through eastern Nebraska around the North Platte River Basin. We've had white-faced ibis, black crown night heron, and cattle egrets. When I first arrived in the Sandhills, people had talked about how the Sandhills, because of the sand, it was a desert. But as I looked at the system with all the water that the sand held, I began to think of it more as a large inland sea, because you had all this water in what appears to be in a very arid region. Here in the lake region of the Sandhills, there's lots of lakes close together. Rainfall moves into the hills, comes back up as an expression of the water table through springs. As the lakes are still close together, it will go back into the sands and move down into the next lake until it reaches North Platte to the south of us and on into the rest of the system. Water is the most important resource. The species that are using the water, the lakes, the ponds, and the intermediate ponds, they will shift through the ecosystem as the water levels change throughout the Sandhills. The Sandhills are that great sponge, great aquifer.